shortage of open ice in this 3-on-3 match. You gotta practice your fucking face-offs, mate. Damn, 101 career points. I mean, my the one guy on their team, and then I'm here with 196 goals in our Great Britain kit. Charlene, Brexit HC, Great Britain kits. I'm on him. Yeah. Hoof me.
Tries to the crease. The All Stars take over on possession. He's got a step, denies him!
That's a good save.
Excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Good bump.
And here's the pass to
Saunders. I'm on that.
There's the whistle, icing the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We're still scoreless. London's won the faceoff.
You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
Oh, sort of. That was my guy. I don't think it was. I think it was, you know, honestly, the little guy. I fucked it. My bad.
He scores and gives them the lead.
Shows a lot of points.
Everybody but you.
When you get out there by yourself, your heart speeds up, but you still have to stay calm. He does it.
Johnny.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Here he is, wristed on net. Great glove save.
Yeah, we both called for that. Playing like Great Britain up until now, John. You know what I mean?
The All Stars take possession off the face
yeah.
off.
Who do we have? Lee?
Pass it up ahead.
Great breakout pass to spring the scoring.
Oh, great pass.
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game to get the equalizer. Shooter's able to corral that saucer pass, and then he beats the goaltender.
Johnny.
This neutral zone face-off set to
I'm
go,
the,
and we are back
around
underway.
The boys.
Takes control of the puck. London's got it in their own zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Can't hang on after that hit.
Oh, good save.
Stops him with a glove. Daly's lugging the puck.
Fackner.
To the front. Here he is with the backhander. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Puts it towards the net. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's all tied
up. Come up by.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
I knew. I saw it.
Jackson's got it now deep inside his own end. And he takes a shot.
That's in. That's got to be in.
The seventh round prospects move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Daly. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Past the midway mark in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Sayers wins the draw. Rips it. Receives the pass. He was locked in there. And that's broken up.
That's a good interception.
Long lead pass to Kidd. London's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Unloads it. Denies him. He got all of it. Scoops up the puck here. Steps inside the line. London's gained possession along the boards. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh, good effort, mate.
Saved by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
That's a solid hit. Quick feed to LaPierre. Nice zone entry from the middle. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Late goings of this period.
Shut down
we
D.
We are all tied up in this one. Sayers wins it in the neutral zone.
Okay.
Takes it and looks ahead. Move to the middle. Oh, how did he come? to Kidd.
Go on, Jacko. I'm beating this guy.
Beautiful 360 with the puck.
Oh, I tried to hoof it across.
Gaining momentum along the wing. Big time stop there. We'll get a face off here as the puck goes out of play on that save. Puck possession so critical. Another face off coming up here. Windsor's got it in the offensive zone.
That's it. That's the period.
A most entertaining start to this one. 20 minutes in the books, and both teams getting on the board.
Two hits in 13 seconds. Watch this one. Boom! Line them up. Donald. You hoofing a different controller, mate. Yes, he is. Show me.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, was also set. Let's do this. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The seventh round prospects look like they're climbing uphill trying to generate something offensively. They really
skied that.
Hammers a shot. Lays out with a block. Now can he get up? Oh, here's an odd man rush. And he regains control of the puck. London's looking to break out of their own end.
Go on, Jacko, pick up.
Can't find his man. Windsor's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a shot. Locks it down.
Jacko's
with
there.
A stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy.
Come on, Jacko. Offensive mindset, mate. Charmaine.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We got a tie game.
Oh, that's it. You've locked
it. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Here he is all alone and can't
try to make it fucking shoved.
So close.
It's coming to you.
Making a change in this game, but he doesn't get the shot off.
Knocked away. Here he is all alone. Breaks it up with a poke check.
That is as frustrating as anything. You don't even really get a shot as the goalie outthinks you.
Works it across to Kidd. Scooped up along the wall by Daly and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kidd.
They've got the defense
outnumbered. Here's a shot.
Yeah, he poked it. He was lucky. Saunders, there's no chance he was missing that. It was a lucky poke.
Saunders has won the draw here in the neutral zone. London's got possession at center. Here's a chance. Windsor's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone.
Come on, Jacko. Move me.
Got the puck in
yes,
the
mate. I'm in. I'm clear.
And that one's turned
How is
away.
That not?
Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end.
Come on.
Windsor's got it in their own
I'm
zone.
On D.
Keeps hold of the puck. Maintains possession. And now he angles it across to Kidd.
How is he fucking doing this?
Huge stop on the breakaway.
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
I'm carrying.
Windsor's got the puck inside the defensive
yep.
zone.
Back door.
London's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh, what a pass! Let's go!
Brand new game. All that work. It's gone. Us, and we're back to even Steven.
What a pass!
Oh, what a shot. Top shelf.
Tape to tape, mate. John Mean.
But he's not set. They have possession of the puck, but that's such a bad turnover. I don't think he was able to get out and get himself squared up to the shot. They gain possession here inside the
Briggs at HC connection. Yeah, I got you on the point.
Moves around along the half wall. LaPierre's hungry for that third one. He's got two.
Oh!
My goodness, what a shot! Moves it over to Daly. Windsor's got it against the boards. Throws it.
Keeper
in.
Should have picked that up,
the
mate. Tell me.
Calls icing on the play.
He's fraudulent.
In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Windsor's got it and they're on the attack.
Yeah, yeah,
and
Jekyll.
They likely feel that one in the morning. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Windsor's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers.
Go on, Jekyll. Pick that up.
And he slides it quickly to Kidd.
Ooh.
Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
Ref, you forgot you're seeing iDog in the parking lot. Shit. Come on, Stripes. Pick up the pace. Open your eyes.
This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jackson. Here he is in front. On the doorstep, backhander. And
okay,
that's
Jekyll.
Blocked away.
Yeah. Oh, well in. What a play.
Good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie
Thinky tacker.
But the pass is on his tape in the low slot. And he beats him clean. London's outplayed the opposition.
And it only goes in like 80% of the time.
As they lead it early in this third period. Kids got it in the offensive zone.
Oh.
Can't connect. The
fucking Jack almost mucked that, you know what I mean?
London's got the puck. Steps into the offensive end. Right up front.
Oh, what the hell? Huge. Huge. What a play. Jacko slotted me. I went backdoor tapping to you, mate. You know what I mean? Look at that pass.
Bang, bang play. The goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it,
it's bumsy, mate.
Tell me. Unless you hit the goalie. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The All-Stars have all the momentum right now. Scores! They're right back in it. They get one.
Yeah, he went back for tapping to Saunders.
To look for the equalizer. Windsor's come back with a big one here in the third.
Yeah, but Jacko's also a defenseman. Saunders is center. He's got more offensive
Saunders
awareness.
Gains the zone.
I wouldn't go as far as to say professional. Yeah, I'm there.
Windsor's got the puck along the boards. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The All-Stars have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third.
Yeah, if you win that, I'm going back door.
London's won the
draw.
Oh,
yes, mate.
Moves it to LaPierre. And they
Jekyll, what took you so fucking long to pass that?
Quick pass to Saunders.
That's taking half a century to actually pass the puck, mate. Tell me.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Puts it up front. Hammers the
good
shot.
Save, good save.
And it comes up with the save. And that's blocked.
Go on. Yeah, it was me.
Sayers carries the puck in his own zone. Here they are on the attack. That's
all go on, Jekyll.
Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. Skates to the crease. Oh, and it goes off the stick. Certain saves are more difficult than others. This
referee! Yes, here we go. Extend the lead.
Deep breath at center ice. It's go time here.
Mind the gap. Mind the gap.
It's at home. It's exciting.
I did, man. I did.
That's an outstanding game for him. The seventh round prospects win possession here in the open ice.
Go on.
London's got the puck along the wall.
I'm with you.
Sayers gains the zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Moves into the slot. Oh, just wide of the net. It doesn't matter how
I'm back.
Close it
I'm
is.
Back
if
on
it's
D.
Not on the net, it can't go
who's
in.
Hoofing? Oh, their guy.
A chance from the slot. Stones him in front.
They got Saunders on
they
fucking D, mate.
Zone from the middle.
Get out of here with that.
LaPierre's gonna play it against the half wall.
Yeah, back door. Ooh.
The Canucks take possession in the defensive end.
That's all you, mate.
And that's a busted.
Oh, what a poke!
To come all the way back, beaten at one end, turns it aside at the other.
Tremendous hustle.
That's still you. I'm in front.
Just out of reach. Sayers explores his options in the corner. Tees him up. Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove.
Yeah.
Gained possession along the boards. And here's the pass to Kidd.
Great, yeah.
Stick work with the steal. Moves inside. Takes the feed.
Oh! Go! Grab the puck! Back door. Oh!
And the defenders come up with the puck.
Oh, they pulled their goal. Yeah.
And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Handles the puck from the left side.
Imagine pulling your goalie. They pulled them. Empty net.
On the line with his face off.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the face off.
It's a 4-on-3, Tommy.
Sayers quick on the draw.
Yeah, Jackal, hoof me. You stupid twat.
Saunders gets a hold of the puck in the corner. Denies him in front.
Mate, I'm sitting up here ready for this.
And the puck's booted away. Move to the middle. He scores. Deuces.
Damn. Are they going to keep the goalie out, though? That's what I'm wondering. No. They put him back. Nah, don't do that. Don't be that guy.
Strong defensive effort. Intercepts it.
Yeah, they would to me.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Cuts to the front. He scores again.
What a night for him.
Easy as like.
Three, you might let down. Not him. They keep coming.
I think that's my 200th goal.
The All-Stars lead it late in this third period. Sayers wins it in the dots. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. A blast! Final horn sounds.
Way. And the GB kits.
The difference tonight, Ray. Close game. Not much to choose between the teams, but if there was a difference, it was that they shot the puck more, they got it back more, they delivered more chances on goal. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.